Hey everybody, it's Nick from Coleman's Music, and today I've got another exciting video on Chapman guitars. As I said in my last video on these, this is a pretty new brand for our shop, and we're really excited to have them. So today I have in my hands the Chapman ML1 Hybrid. This is a pretty cool guitar. It's sort of like a super strat kind of shred machine number, but these single coils sound beautiful and open. Unlike heaps of other shreddy ones like this, they've got a really nice stratty kind of tone to them, which I'll demonstrate later in this video. So this particular model I'm holding is a Cali Sunset model, but they also come in a couple of other colors. One's called Sarsen Stone Black, and the other one's called Abyss, and I'm gonna let you use your imagination to decide what they look like. Or you could just go to the website. So the ML1 features a mahogany body with a flamed maple veneer cap on it. It's got quite a full sound as a result, and it's got a bit of weight to it too, which is kind of good. It feels like it's a solidly made instrument. It also features a roasted maple neck with a roasted maple fretboard and a reverse Tele headstock, which is a pretty interesting feature of Chapman guitars. And it does change the feel of the guitar. You get a lot of bend out of your thinner strings and a lot of tightness and chug out of your thicker strings. It's a medium C profile and it has a satin finish on it, so it's really quite comfortable to play. The edges are really nicely rolled off. Unlike some other guitars in this kind of price bracket, we have quite a harsh edge. You can sometimes feel the fret edges. This has a really nice smooth feel to it. It's also a recessed bolt-on neck, so back here it's quite comfortable against the body as well. It's got 22 jumbo frets, and it also features a tusk nut, so it all feels really nice in the hands. So getting down to the business end of things back here, these are actually Chapman pickups. Some of the other models that Chapman do feature Seymour Duncan pickups, but these are Chapman-made pickups. So in the bridge, we've got something they're calling a Sonorous Zero H. This is a Sonorous Zero humbucker. Obviously, it's a humbucking pickup. It features a ceramic magnet, and it's about 12.5K, according to my notes right here. The neck and the middle pickups are obviously single coils, as you can see, and they're calling these the Venus Witch Zero single coils. It's an Elnico 5 magnet in both of those, and they're about 6.5K, which is pretty standard for a single coil pickup, and they sound great. The ML1 also features Chapman hardware. As you can see, there's a 2-point trem system in this. Although I don't have the arm on it, it does play quite nicely. And we also have classic Chapman closed back machine heads on there, which are nice. It's a 5-way selector switch, volume and tone, pretty standard. So that's the specs of the ML1. I gotta be honest, it does feel kinda good in my hands. It's a really nice smooth instrument. The look of it is up to you, and I'm not gonna say what I think. Have a look at the other colors on their website as well. There's some pretty crazy options there. But I'm gonna have a play of it now, and you can see how it sounds. Write your comments in the comments section below. Here you go.